I think it's a really competitive conference this season. The team is extremely excited to compete and just kind of see our hard work that we put in the off season and the work we put in the spring and transfer over to these Saturdays that we have coming up. Take care of themselves.
Back to Bro Davis. Good pocket. Sets up. Goes long. Got Chris Cage. Caught. 40, 30, 20, 15, 10. Touchdown, Tennessee Tech.
Davis goes long to McCoy. Has a man. Has a seam. To the 20, to the 10, inside the end zone, touchdown! 71-yard catch there by Brock McCoy.
Steps up, lays it deep down the field. That one's going to be intercepted at the 30. Anthony Flemester will make the interception. He'll come right back on the give to Church. Church fumbled. Back his way. He fumbled the football. Picked up by Jack at the 40. Back to the 45. This is Stephen Bush and the Golden Eagles. Get another big break. Lays it out into the end zone. The pass is going to be touchdown. They're looking for Cates. They're just going to lay that timing pattern up. Cates goes up. He makes a play. 2 points.
Reverse. It's Harness picks up a block. Stays on his feet and out of bounds, just shy. Tennessee Tech will get the football with a 2-point lead.
I'm proud for the Sooners. I told them all, this means a lot to me to let them taste in that locker room the last time, taste to win.